hi there. In this video, I will show you how to decorate this double leaf from inside with double line, and we will decorate it with half leaf or maybe double leaf. So let's start. I will start drawing. This curvy line. Like this. Okay. Now, what I need to do is to start drawing the leaf. Like this. Sorry. Like this, and I will continue, but you have to be careful. The belly of the leaf, it must be in one direction, so I can't make the second one like this. That's wrong. And I will continue to finish everything. Now, after I finish everything, I will start cleaning. I will use this tool to start deleting unwanted line. Sorry. this. This one. This one too. Okay. Okay, this one too. This. Okay. This one. I will choose which one on the top, like this. Sorry. Like this. From here, I need to delete this one, this. Think I need to make an adjustment here. Both of these, okay. I will fix this later. I think we finish here. We will use another curve here. Maybe sharp, I don't know. I think the sharp much better. Now, if I use black color here, you will see sorry. I think I need to delete this one. I think we finish here.